Hello everybody, this is Theron. Welcome to the Minecraft 1.9 Snapshot Tour. Today is September 21st, 2015. It's a Monday, and for some reason they decided to release a snapshot today. And actually not one, but two snapshots. So we are playing Minecraft 15W39B. The 39A snapshot went out, and very quickly someone found that there was a problem with the buckets. The buckets were capable of destroying any block in the game, which is kind of funny. So Dinnerbone tweeted that he was releasing the B snapshot in order to nerf buckets. I assume by any block in the game included bedrock, which means it could have been used to break through the roof of the Nether, which wouldn't have been good from Mojang's viewpoint. Anyway, Dinnerbone also tweeted that everyone else was out at a company function, like a company retreat, so he was all alone in the office, so he probably felt particularly productive. So I don't know if we'll see a snapshot on Wednesday or not. So, here we go. Player snapshot tour. Let's see where we are. I've played a little off camera. Whoa! Momentarily saw a squid. Okay, what time? Oh, let's go to bed. I hear running water. Look! I've got some ender pearls. And, that's going to be something we're going to do today, but I also want to show you this. So I did some work. I got some sheep. Hey, guys. I went and got some sheep because I realized I needed some wool, and it was a little bit of a pain going out finding sheep every time I need a little bit of wool. So I have a flock of sheep now, and I had been spending night after night trying to capture some zombie villagers to cure them, and then I had one ridiculously productive night. Hi, dude. And this guy's interesting because he's a librarian. Paper trade's not so great, but look. Infinity for 18 emeralds isn't too bad. So I have an infinity book, which I have yet to put on my bow. But I'm going to do that. That will be very helpful. And I started building out a village for these guys to live in. Some of this design you may have seen on my single player world. The double wall seems to help keep stuff out, although with the fixes to last week's snapshot, it should minimize it. And then the interior is kind of like the breeder village from the server. Planted a patch of potatoes, water in the center, and then light all around. And I'm playing around with the new path block. And one can do with a shovel. And, by right-clicking, it kind of compacts the grass and you make a path, which is kind of cool. One thing I noticed when trying to balance out the lighting, and when you're on the path, notice the Minecraft grass underscore path is the block. It's a partial, it's like a 7/8 tall block. And kind of like soul sand, although you don't sink into it. But notice the light level is zero. So I'm curious to see, I don't think anything can spawn on this stuff. So if you wanted an area instead of half slab, and you could grass and path it. Now, I don't know if the Enderman can pick up the grass path blocks. I don't know. So I put in some doors here, and I realized I went a little bit crazy, so I've got like three, I think this is 9 doors. So first thing I'm going to do is take out some of these doors. Because with 9 and 5 deep, it's 45 per side, And just what I've got in here would mean I'd have 90 doors, which would allow... Oh, I don't remember what the number is. I think it's 80% of doors, right? On villagers? Would allow quite a few villagers to breed. And I don't want like a totally infinite villager breeder set up just yet. Especially not this close to my little hidey hole. So I can always add the doors back. So this is 25 doors on each side. So that's 50 doors. This should be enough to generate iron golems. Not that I'm trying. This should be enough. So let's see if we can get some villagers in here. One thing I haven't decided yet. So this guy is an armorer. And this guy is also an armorer. And this guy's a shepherd. He's a brown coat. I think he'll farm. So I definitely want to get him in there. I may decide to leave this guy here. Because he's got that infinity trade. And he also has... Yeah, Luck of the Sea. Bane of Arthropods 4 for 43 is ridiculous. Name tags? Course. But Luck of the Sea for 8, yeah, who cares? But the Infinity Book is pretty useful, so I may decide to leave him cooped up. So here's my plan. We'll see if it works. I'm going to grab some blocks here. Let's put the doors up. And grab blocks. So that should be enough, I think. And let's work on getting these two guys over into the village. So here's what my thought was. I'm going to build a little tunnel for them to walk through. That will take them through the gate. Right? Because I'll take out these torches temporarily. And that should be fine. And then if I open up the gate... And then take out, wrong tool. And dig out doors here. Hey dude, I'm curious to know. Oh, can I not get down there? Okay, well, take out the trapdoor. Pop. Hey dude. Hi. Yeah, go on. Whoops. Oh, you can push me. Ugh. Oh, that's mighty annoying. Did the other dude already get in here? Oh, yeah, he did. Hi. You won't farm, though, will you? Let's see. How do I get out of here without letting that dude out? Like that. Hi, dude. You can move along. I don't want to hurt you. I mean, oh, this is cute. I'm bouncing on his head. Ah. Oh, that's freaking annoying. Okay. I don't know. Your buddy there is already... Okay, well, how about we do this? There you go. Oh, can you not get past the... No, that doesn't make any sense, but I'll take it out anyway. Oh, hey, dude. Oh, so annoying. Huh. Okay, so this is where the collision box thing is a little bit frustrating. Huh. Hi, dude, you like a new home? Huh? Yeah, okay. So he doesn't... I haven't opened up any of his trades yet. His buddy, I opened up a couple. There's nothing too exciting. Huh. Okay, so here's what we do. Oh. This is cute. Huh. And can we do this? Don't start drowning, please. Don't swim up and out. Both of you can go. Look, there's a whole village right there for you. Huh. Oh, no, stop. Stop, 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 stop. Don't make me hit you. Oh. Okay. I may have to put down rails for these guys. Come on out. You can do it. Hmm. I know you can walk through the gates. Huh. Oh, and the sun's going down. What you gonna do when the zombies start coming out? It's safer over here, I promise. No, oh, this is so annoying. There you go, look at that. There we go. All right, so let's rebuild our little structure here. Fence. Then two gates. And put down some torches. Okay. Hi, guys. Look at that. You're in love already. Very nice. Okay. And look at these potatoes that need to be harvested. Wait, neither of you are the potato guy. What are you doing? Oh, yeah, go inside the house. That's fine. Are there zombies about? So I have a little rim here that's dirt. And then below that is sand. Obviously not terribly blast resistant, so... I'm thinking I may sort of build a skirt around here out of stone bricks. Just because. All right, guys, you do your thing. Shepherd guy. Who are you? I gave them all potatoes, so they should all be theoretically willing to breed. But I think the shepherd guy... Oh, I have brick floating in the air there. Shepherd guy should be, in theory, going around and... Oh, he's throwing potatoes at people. Oh, interesting. I threw a bunch of potatoes at him accidentally. Like a whole stack. Okay, cool. Well, I'm going to hang here for the evening and make sure that they survive the night. Way off. Oh, almost. Whoa. Oh, come on. Is that the little baby? Did I hear a little baby? Yes! A little baby librarian. Or, no. The white... Oh, the white... I don't know. Okay. Hi there, Mr. Enderman. I'm going to leave you alone for now. So I wonder if they're going to freak out that I've still got the librarian dude trapped over here. Ha. Huh. Oh, he's throwing potatoes at the baby dude? I like that. Okay. I'll see you in the morning. It's about midnight now. Oh, from an achievement standpoint, I was trying to show off a bit with the creeper over there. From the achievement standpoint, I actually was standing up on top of this, and there was a skeleton up on top of the hill up there, and I shot him dead. And I got myself the sniper duel achievement. So we still got a few more to do here. I can do this one, I think. So there's a few more I can do. So. Alright, I will see you in the morning. These guys are obviously breeding. And hopefully they start farming. And we'll make sure they're taken care of. And I'll take some target practice on the creepers. Yeah, like that. All right. See you in a bit. Oh, it's a love fest going on over here. So these guys survived the night. Oh, and he's farming. Thank you. Oh my gosh, this is so great. Okay. So, things are going well here. So, let's go take care of the other thing. Another nice thing about the double gates like this is they sort of act like an airlock. Okay. Let's go back to the stronghold. Hello, squid. Oh. Okay, that was weird. Okay. Pumpkins. Some trapdoors, some ladders. Huh. That's weird. Lag spike. Okay, here we are back in the Nether. I have exactly one gas tier, which will make 3 regeneration potions. Not exactly sitting comfortable, but so we may go on a gas hunting expedition. Not over here, obviously. Too much lava. And I probably need some more blaze rods. Where am I? All right. So, oh, okay. First things first. Let's, boop. Stairs. Oh, what was that? Oh, that was me being dumb. All right. So we have 1, 2, 3 empty end portal slots, which leave us with a few leftover ender pearls. But It means that we can go fill that, fill that, and ready? Boo. We now have a lit end portal. I'm not going to go through just yet. I don't feel comfortable with that yet. There's a few things I feel that we need to do first. Because going in there means, at this point, probably certain death. I need a lot more arrows. I need to put that infinity book on my bow. I'm uncomfortable that I don't have any watermelon. Without the watermelon, I can't make Listerine Melon. It means I can't make healing potions. Yeah, that's no good. So I may go on an expedition to go find some watermelons. All I need to find is one, but I haven't seen any jungle around the house. Let's go play with the guests. Let's see if we can find one. Since we need, not need, but more gas tiers would be very nice. And I would also like to build a little bridge or walkway. What I'm thinking is maybe from, I should do something with this lava spill here. Since that entrance to the fortress is right, I think that's it right there. I think maybe build a bridge from the portal room over that way. So that we have a relatively safe way to get to the another fortress. That would be nice. So anyway, I do have some prep to do before we go into the end. Since that's where most of the new content released in the snapshot so far is, that is kind of our primary goal here. We want to get there as soon as we can. I got some stone here. Good. So we are working on it. Probably we'll do that this coming weekend. In the meantime, I'll see if I can get some melons. And see if we can breed up some more villagers with decent trades. So that we can, particularly librarians. The other nice thing is, since I do have 3 extra ender pearls, if I have enough blaze powder, I'll have to check how many blaze rods I have. The nice thing is that I can go in and, oh, we got a new baby. Oh, these guys are getting busy. Oh, hi. And what are you? You. Hi. Oh, you're another blacksmith or somebody. Okay, that's fine. And you're just staring off into the distance. Hi. Okay. So you're going to grow up to be butcher, maybe? Okay. Cool. Very good. So this is our little village here, and I've got pads set up. I can put in 180 doors easily. And then I've got the corner spots here where I can put in other farms or trading areas. Like, I could build little corrals for these guys, the guys I want to keep. Hi, how are you doing? Are you happy now? Okay, very good. And then you got an apron, so you're an armor or some blacksmith or somebody. Cool. All right, so I think that's it. I'm going to go see. Let's go see how many blaze rods I have. I have obsidian. Probably have enough. If not, I can go get some more. Because there's plenty down the mines. But at this point. Oh, that is weird. Let's see if I can replicate that. It's obviously a door problem with the door animations while I'm moving. It doesn't update. Huh. Okay. Blaze rods. I have three. And I have 12 obsidian, not quite enough. Alright, well, we'll figure it out. I'll go get some more obsidian. But this means... Do I have more in here? That's all. Whoa. Is that obsidian? Oh, I have plenty of obsidian. Ah. So this means that I can build myself a couple of ender chests. I can have one in here. And I can plop down one in the end. And I can fill it up with potions. Cool. So... Yeah, so we've got some preparations to do. So I'll get working on that. You don't need to see it. It's going to be kind of a little grindy. But let's make a couple more Eyes of Ender. Yeah, and then we can go on here. And we can make ourselves... two ender chests. Very nice. Still have plenty of obsidian left over to make ourselves a portal or two. Cool. So, this has been good and productive. It's starting to get dark, so we'll... door animations are not updating quickly enough. Cool, so I'm going to go and we'll do some mining and... get some, I don't know, make some more wool, make some beds, or make a bed or two so I can go on a journey. We're going to go hunting for a jungle because there has to be one around here somewhere. Oh, notice, I got 35 levels. I need to repair my pick. It's getting down there. But I'll probably do some enchanting. I did enchant a couple picks and I got efficiency 4. So I could turn this into an efficiency 5 fortune pick, but I also have the silk touch efficiency 4 pick. So I'm pretty set for the picks. It'd be nice to get a sharpness 5 sword before going into the nether, into the end. And the bow, be nice to get power 5. But yeah. So we'll play around, do some enchanting as well. So I think that's it. I'm going to call that an episode. Thank you for watching. This is Theron, and this is the Minecraft Snapshot Tour. I'll see you later. Bye.